mean, clearly everybody's out here having a really good time. I think this is like make everybody like calmer. Yeah, everybody's always tense about like grades and tests and exams and all that other kind of stuff. And one day, you know, we just like come out and chill and just have fun. Everybody's kind of crispy and all this other type of stuff. We're just having fun.
So why do you think people should join the club?
Well, it's great for people who have outgoing personalities and want leadership opportunities.
Because it gets people to really start joining clubs and teams, especially ones that don't have enough members. For instance, the swim team, we don't have a lot of people. So it's great to like, it really shows the students the kind of clubs that we have.
Definitely, it's just like a much more open space. It creates an exciting sort of like college feel. A lot of seniors are trying to get their excitement, and it feels like college. So I think it just presents an excitement, and it's really nice out.
The club is just a place where people can read a book and discuss it. You know, it's casual.